Hello everyone, I'd like to introduce you to my car. So, nobody ever really talked about it on this channel before, but I'll take this opportunity to plug my Instagram because, well, I'm more active there. Okay, so my 2017 Honda Civic Si. I'm gonna go through my mods list again, just because I already checked my intro and I already know it's got a lot of wind noise in it. So I have a Remark exhaust, K-Tuner V2 with TSP Stage 1. Got the Acuity Stage 2 kit, Remark cat-back exhaust, Mishimoto intercooler, still using stop piping, and is that it? I've got the Acuity throttle pedal spacer and spoon shift knob. So yeah, I got this car end of 2017 and basically learned how to drive stick in it. I've been wanting to do a car video for a while. I got everything set up to do. I was gonna do the exhaust install video, and it didn't come all together.
Hello there.
But during this past year, with all the stuff with the especially with computer stuff as it is, I've been finding my car a great outlet, I guess you could say, for just having a project to build on. Yeah, I know this video sucks, and I know it's going to suck, especially when I edit, but I'm gonna just end it off here, because I really don't know what else to say. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.